go to the gym and you work out and you come back and you look in the mirror, you will see nothing. And if you go to the gym the next day and you come back and you look in the mirror, you will see nothing. Clearly there's no results, can't be measured, it must not be effective. So we quit. You can screw it up, you can eat chocolate cake one day, you can skip a day or two, but if you stick with it consistently, I'm not exactly sure what day, but I know you'll start getting into shape. Going to the gym for 9 hours does not get you into shape. Working out every day for 20 minutes gets you into shape. Not about the events. It's not about intensity. It's about consistency.
That's actually fucking freaky.
Place to go from failure is to win.
Leave me alone.
Mind. arms today. It's arm day. Yeah. Gonna get really juicy.
I got legs.
You got legs?
Yeah, fuck off, man.
The only place to go from rest is to erect.
Dear Bruce, I need to be honest and clear. Henry Harvey Dent. I love him, and I want to spend the rest of my life with him. When I told you that if Gotham no longer needed Batman,
are you fucking kidding me? You just said I can't? I don't have time for people that are weak and they say I can't. No, you can. You will.